details of a prophecy can wreak havoc on the believers. Back in my homeland, I was privy to the operations of a certain coven of Heathwitches who were keen on destabilizing the government. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the half of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Go!
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a secret.
Yeah!